पार्ट टू। सो चिल्ड्रन, आर वी रेडी फॉर होम फन नाउ? ओके, लेट्स बिगिन। सो एज यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक। दिस इज योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक। नाउ इन दिस बुक I would like you to open to the second page as we have already completed the first page with the first revision. Okay, now dear parents, I will require your help over here. As you can see on the page in the margin, I have drawn a box on top. Over there, I would like you to write today's date. Next step, on the first line, I have written revision. Under revision, on the next line, I have written three letters. Letter A, letter Y, and letter O. After that, I have left five lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After leaving the five lines, on the next line, I have written two more letters. Letter Q and letter C. And under that, I have left four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dear parents, after you have completed the writing part, please draw the lines on the page exactly the way I have drawn the lines. Thank you, parents. Now, children, as you can see, your page is ready for you to write. Okay? So, we are going to write the letters A, Y, O, Q, and C. As we have completed these letters in the month of July till now. Okay, and children, I hope you remember when we start writing, we are going to write very, very neatly. And another thing that I have to tell you is we are going to sit on the table and chair and we are going to write. I don't want anyone sitting on the floor and writing, because if you do that, your handwriting is not going to come out neat. Okay, so children, are we ready to learn how to write these letters? Come on, let's take a look. So children, shall we see how to write these letters? Come on, first let's write letter A. To write letter A, we start from the red line. We make a slanting line to the blue line. Again, we go to the red line on top, make a slanting line to the blue line, and we put a sleeping line on the first blue line. Can you see we've written letter A again? We'll start from the red line, go down, slanting line, again from the red line, go down, slanting line, and a sleeping line. A. A says A. Now come on, let's write Y. So when we write Y, we start from the red line to the first blue line. Again, red line to the second blue line. Y. Red line to first blue line. Red line to second blue line. Y. Y says Y. Now come on, let's write O. Start from the top red line. Come down to the blue line and go back to the red line. O. Start from the red line. Go down to the blue line. Go up to the red line. Okay, now let's see how we are going to write letter Q. Okay, start from the red line, go down to the blue line, come up and a slanting line, Q. Again, start from the red line, go down to the blue line, come up, slanting line, Q. And let's see how to write letter C. Start from the red line, go round, come to the blue line and up. So children, after you complete your work neatly, this is how your page is going to look. See, A, Y, O, Q, and C. And if you have done your work as neat as this, then you know what you should get, right? Mama should give you a big star. Okay? But this is only for those children who are going to complete their work neatly and without using the eraser. Okay, children, so till we meet again, I want you to do your work neatly. I want you to practice reading, and till we meet again, bye.